Arthur M. Anderson was built in 1952 by the American Shipbuilding Company of Lorain, Ohio. She measures 762 feet in length, 70 feet in width, and 36 feet in depth. She is powered by a 7,700 horsepower Washington steam turbine engine. She is also equipped with bow and stern thrusters, which aid her maneuverability in port.
Really up here.